What's good, YouTube? John Preng. I got a little pickup. It's a sneaker unboxing. As you can tell by the title, I'm pretty sure you guys know what shoes they are. I got them off of eBay for a steal. I'm not gonna tell you how much, but it was pretty cheap. And I'm not sure about if I'm gonna keep them or not, or sell them. I'm not sure yet. I'm still debating, but yeah, let's get to it. Alright, so this package came from Brooklyn. It only took like 2 days to get here. I ordered it on Thursday, today, Saturday. So yeah, 2 days. Box is pretty beat, yeah. Pop tight was a dog, now look at you. I ain't bad as that nigga. Plus dog, I'm a grown man now. There was no bubble wrap or nothing. It was just straight up. Alright, so we got the 12s, Obsidian 12s. I personally wouldn't lace them like this, but yeah. This is how it came. And the other side. And there go you. And there go you. Selling me dreams and telling me things, you know. And there go you. And there go you. And there go you. Selling me dreams and telling me things. Here's the souls. You got what I want. And it also came with the name tags, so that's pretty good. OG everything. So everything's included. I got what you need, yeah. How much for your soul, and how much for your soul? I think this is like the best colorway in the 12s. Either this or the cherry. Don't quit now. Hit my shit and try switch now. Know you felt the shit just now. Know you felt the shit just now. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's really fun to make, so I enjoy making these videos for you guys. Can you guys just please leave a like, subscribe, and comment, and just thank you guys for everything. Respect, but it came with fame. I just wanted love, but this ain't the same. I took a train down memory lane and watched Lil Jermaine do his thing before he made a name. It's like Sony signed Basquiat, he gave it.